right.
When I look at our facilities, these magnificent facilities that you have given us, that you've given our students, I'm reminded of growing up in Arkansas, rural Arkansas, and I know that's not an oxymoron, but growing up in rural Arkansas in the 70s and 80s, we didn't have this.
Enjoy this new facility. It's a diverse school district in the state, so be proud of that too.
All right, ready for the real cut now. Whenever you're ready.